see if anything comes by. I'm feeling pretty good. The barometric pressure is not super high, but it's relatively high. And this is our first real cold snap that we've had. We went from like the mid-50s to the low 40s. So we'll see what happens. Hopefully something comes on through. So I'll keep you guys updated. So, you guys probably recognize this tree by now, but we're on the east side of the home farm again. The car is still giving me some issues, so don't have a way to get up to public, so we're just hunting back here for right now, which is okay. I'm feeling pretty good about something coming through tonight, because the last couple days, nothing's come through, so feeling optimistic. Fingers crossed we get something to come through during daylight and hopefully get a shot at it. We'll see what happens. We got the neighbor over here is mowing, and then Dad's mowing at the house. So we'll see what happens. We will see what happens. I'm hoping anything on his property is getting pushed my way. So fingers crossed. I'll keep you all updated.